Good morning, Hutchings Huskies.
Good morning.
Today is Monday, March 11th, 2019.
Today's lunch menu is hot dog on a bun or cheeseburger on a whole grain bun.
Happy belated birthdays to Alexander Pukela, Robert Heron, Robert Nielsen, Thomas Walraven, and Jack Walraven.
Hope you had a fabulous birthday.
Tomorrow's stuffed animal day. Don't forget.
Fun fact, happy oatmeal nut waffle day.
Student Council is sponsoring a popsicle stick challenge. Students will participate in teams to compete in challenges based on their grade level. Teams in grade kindergarten to second will focus on building the tallest structure possible. Teams in grades 3rd grade through 5th grade will challenge themselves to build tall structures that can also support a given amount of weight. Teams will only be allowed to use the given supplies, 100 popsicle sticks, a generous amount of masking tape, and a cardboard platform to build on. The building competition will be held the week of April 1st, and with the team's final structure needing to be complete by 12 o'clock on Friday the 5th. Teams will work throughout the week at school as time teams will work throughout the week at school as time allows. The completed structure will be stored in the library for judging. Winning teams of each challenge will receive a pizza lunch with frozen popsicles for a treat. Talk to your classmates from a form a team of up to 5 students and sign up by March 17th. Registration is $5 for each team.
Wow, I can't wait for that competition. One last thing, boys and girls, LOC's in the library on Friday. So come on down and try your luck with the Lucky Charm Marshmallow Mania game. And also, all of March is the Saving Starter Competition. The school with the most new savers this month, they will win the ultimate donut party at the end of the month.
Bye. Bye.